CompoSecure is a pioneer in the credit card manufacturing industry, combining science and art to offer their clients secure, innovative, and durable proprietary products that implement leading-edge engineering capabilities and technology. Their focus is on security, innovation, and durability in their products. Their mission is to increase their clients' brand quality in the marketplace by offering card products that differentiate the brands they represent, thus elevating the traditional card transaction process to a special cardholder experience. The senior leadership and management team is comprised of industry experts who bring more than 200 years of collective experience. As a leader in the business sector, CompoSecure recognizes that there is a world in need, and that is that world that is well beyond their business walls. They have energetically involved themselves with a number of local nonprofits, and they actively work to hire veterans. Understanding that social engagement is an essential measure of business performance, CompoSecure has excelled at both. The Arc of Somerset County met CompoSecure in 2015 when CEO Michelle Logan met with Arc executive staff to discuss potential partnerships. Since then, CompoSecure has been an enthusiastic partner engaged in a number of volunteer and philanthropic events. For example, CompoSecure staff and leadership have completed volunteer beautification projects at three of our group home locations over the past 3 years. We have a CompoSecure employee who volunteers by sitting on the ARC Foundation's Board of Trustees. For the past 2 years, CompoSecure has provided the ARC with gifts in kind well worth over $3,000, and these gifts were used to support our various program locations. CompoSecure has also provided vital funds in excess of $25,000 to help sustain the vital programs and services we provide to the children and adults we serve. It is this type of partnership and dedication to our mission that is a constant reminder that our communities and local organizations continue to be a source of strength and support for the ARC of Somerset County. Philanthropic initiatives, they are more than just donations. It's the act of expressing goodwill to promote human welfare. CompoSecure understands this and has used their individual and collective resources to truly make a difference in the lives of their fellow communities and at the ARC of Somerset County. For their outstanding efforts in philanthropy and the promotion of human welfare, I am pleased to present CompoSecure with the 2018 Excellence in Philanthropy Award.
So Tim, do you have any tips on how to unfold the paper? I was told I had 1 minute, but after Adam, I don't know that I could do 1 minute. So, on behalf of Michelle Logan, our chairman, and the entire CompoSecure family, please allow me to thank you for presenting us with this recognition. We became part of the ARC of Somerset, as Lauren said, family 3 years ago, expanding the mission that Michelle set out for us to serve our community. This is a core value for our company. In the ARC, we found a great opportunity to serve and meet some amazing people. We've seen them tonight. The ARC of Somerset County believes that each person should have the opportunity to live and participate in the community regardless of their level of abilities. We believe that everyone is valuable, can dream, grow, and learn, that they should make choices about where they live, work, and play, and do this while being supported by highly trained, qualified staff who we've met tonight, who are just amazing people that do remarkable things. And their work speaks for itself. It starts with those employees who serve others selflessly and with love, When you hear them speak about their relationships, you don't hear about how much money they make. You don't hear about how terrible the hours are. You hear about how wonderful the people are that they work with. You hear about the love that they get back for what they do. That's who they are. They serve selflessly and with love. And it all culminates with our clients. The people show us how to be joyful, thankful, even when faced with difficult challenges. So we happily contribute, volunteer, and participate in our events. And we encourage everyone else to do so. It's a great organization. And in the end, we realize that they do more for us than we could ever do for them. Mahatma Gandhi said, "There is no better way to find yourself than to lose yourself in the service of others." And I think today that means more than it ever has. Thank you very much.